Feeling down? Eating the right foods can help boost your mood. While they can't replace talking it out with a friend, these three foods could help contribute to a sunnier outlook. First, go for chocolate. It's not your imagination. Chocolate really does make you feel better because it contains compounds that promote the release of mood-boosting brain chemicals, similar to endorphins. Just don't overdo it, and choose dark chocolate, which has more good-for-you cocoa compounds. Second, eat your spinach. Just a half cup of cooked spinach delivers one-third of your daily dose of folate. One recent study found that people who had the highest blood levels of folate were less likely to be depressed than those with the lowest folate levels. Finally, drink a cup of Joe. Most of us rely on the caffeine in coffee to perk us up, but did you know that caffeine is also a mild antidepressant? A recent study found that women who consumed 2 to 3 cups of coffee a day were less likely to be depressed than those who drank less than one cup. In addition to these foods, aim to eat an overall healthy, well-balanced diet to help keep depression at bay.